बिलो द डे बिफोर यस्टरडे पीओसी, देन अ सेल डील फ्रॉम द डे बिफोर यस्टरडेज वीएएल इज ओपन्ड एंड सेल लिमिट इज प्लेस्ड फ्रॉम द डे. लाइक इफ द करंट सेशन इज ओपन्ड, सर आई हैव टू एक्सप्लेन टू इट्स लिटिल. Like the market is falling in downtrend. Sorry here. And if the current session, we are just looking on the current session, what is making has opened above the day before yesterday's VAL. Now we are also looking at the last candle. This is current. This is last.
Suresh, carefully watch it, and it's your analysis. It's you ask me questions that if the mark distribution cover is open the previously. So if I see the current candle in the previous distribution curve, so how can I trade? So it's your question answer. So carefully watch. Okay, Joe, explain.
This is its VAL of the yesterday's kind of like previous
day before VAL. After yesterday, day before after yesterday, not yesterday curve.
Day before yesterday.
Yes.
Day before yesterday, sir. Day
yes.
before yesterday. Yes, yes, yes. Wait, sir. Okay. This is day before yesterday, minute one.
Oh, opened the above minute, the volume area.
Minute three.
Yes.
So, this volume area low is the day before yesterday's candle and today's candle, POC. Same.
Yes, same.
It's really high. And day before yesterday's candle, it's POC. And this is not just, it is VH of the day before yesterday candle and no connection with the today's current candle.
Yes.
And this is VL.
Yes.
Of the today's current candle. Now he is saying that if the current session has opened above the day before VAL, this is above the this is VAL, VAL, this
yes.
one. And if market comes and open here, current, and you are looking that this is VAL of the minute one candle, and it open above. Because this POC and VAL may be same or may be little different, but it doesn't matter. You have to see. That VL of the minute one candle, you have to forget minute two candle, and third candle is your current candle. Okay, so when you will see that VL of that market, the minute one market VL and today's market, it's opening above and yesterday. Now you come for the yesterday's candle, like minute two candle,
the POC point.
Yes, but below
yes.
here is somewhere the POC point of your minute two candle.
Yes,
you see. Okay, and it is opening here.
Yes,
here inside this area.
Yes,
above the minute one VL and below the minute two POC. This area is this one. Now, the sell deal from the day before yesterday VAL is opened. The sell deal from the day before yesterday. Now you will have to focus for for the VAL of the minute one. Like this is VL and this is POC of minute two. Understand? Mm-hmm. Now mark it, come and here, and now market go down. So like this, now market will again come here in the current candle and the minute three candle. This is minute three operating.
Yes.
Okay. Inside it opens, but it comes down below the VL of the minute one candle. And again, here is your price action for the downtrend, and you open your trade here.
Mm-hmm.
Checking from the minute one VL, it opens in the POC and VL of minute one and two candle. Minute
one and two.
Now you see the minute two here, it opens. The market is in downtrend, remember, here. So if it will come again in the minute two candle, this one was minute two candle, and it again retest here and go down. We have to open trade over here.
Yes. Below yellow.
And sell limit. Yes, sir. And sell limit, then it will come sell limit of the minute two candle. Sell limit, like it was here, it's POC, but it will go here for the sell limit VL, like this, because this one is minute one. So here is our this one is minutes one POC. And VL of minute two. So VL of minute two, because then it's VL minute one candle, yesterday's candle. He is saying sell limit of yesterday's VL. So if it's VL, is we are taking the trade here. The yesterday's candle VL will be down. So this is our sell limit, stop loss. And this is our opening limit. In it, from here, it come here and down.
All right.
I understand, sir.
What did everyone? He explained very well.
But for me, confused.
Understand, Maya?
No, sir, I confused.
He is still confused.
Yeah.
Okay, look.
Can
here.
You explain more?
Okay. Look.
First and second is very clear, sir. And third.
Third is you can understand the entry point.
Yeah.
Okay. Look. Wait 1 minute, I'm coming. 1 second.
Okay.
Like,
So where?
Yes.
How many times you read this book?
I am just reading right now. But I am understanding. Yes. By God, I am reading right now. But I understand the concept.
Okay. But I think we will understand this concept is very easy to trade. Right?
Yes, it's very easy to trade.
First, we'll understand the first concept. Only we will take the trade is very tough.
Yes, it was very tough.
But we understand the whole
like
concept
this is
very, very easy.
real. Yes, now I am looking that it's not really not a rocket science.
Yes. But today we will go.
Right here.
Right. You writing or sir writing?
Me writing. Where is sir?
I think he's go. He told now 1 minute wait, but he will take the rest. Some merchant work.
Okay.
You writing, yeah?
Is,
just
yes,
please
writing.
Explain that third concept, okay?
Wait, I'm drawing like the, now you will understand.
Okay? Yeah, okay.
This is it.
Bro, ana, ipa inda velore high velore low la pagadhu podhula irukala bro. Ipa namba vande in the p shape distribution curve appra inga d shape nu solranga.
Don't go on the p shape and d shape right now. When you see Suresh, when you click or when you make your mouse on the most good node, you you will see, you will there will be writer letters, understand? You will go in the menu settings, okay, and click one more menu setting, like show all results same. Okay, I will tell you after class.
Which
then
setting,
when you will
bro?
Click on in
menu setting
mode, the menu settings. Yes, in the menu settings, when you will click on one POC of any candle, that price will show in all VOCs, in all previously candles, where it's where it POC of the where this price is in the previous candles. Understand?
Oh, maximum volume, max volume, right?
Yes, maximum volume, max volume. Like node, like the very good node. Here, like this, we see. We always see that this is POC, and we put our mouse here. Yes. And
here, hello.
The price written here like 1.95.
Yes,
and when you will change it, it will go all in the previous candles. It will show that where it is. Okay.
Okay.
Now this is its VH. Sir, I'm explaining them again.
You're explaining. Okay, you're explaining. Then if he can't understand, I will explain it again.
Okay.
Okay.
You remember this is second minute. This is 1 minute like previous, and this is your current. Okay. POC. Low. Like VH. Now you see the connection between POC and VH of the previous candles.
Yes.
POC.
A minute two and minute one connection.
Yes. This is VL. Then VL, POC, and this is VL. Sorry, H. Now he is saying the market is falling if the current has opened above the day before yesterday's VAL. This is day before's VAL. Okay. And this is our current price market. If our trade is opens here, no sir,
this is day. This is current candle, right? Current
this
candle
is current
day
candle.
This is day before, right?
This is current. This is yesterday's, and this is day before yesterday.
Oh, okay. Yesterday and
like
day before yesterday.
Third minute. This is second minute, and this is current 1 minute candle.
Okay. Now
okay.
Price is falling down, and we'll take the.
Yes, the market is in downtrend.
This downtrend.
Market is in downtrend. Yes, I.
We'll take the VH or POC.
No, focus on here. That this is VL, and if market opens here, and if this candle POC is, you suppose, like this. I write a little wrong. This is yesterday's POC, okay? And this is yesterday's day before VL. Not this is POC of that candle. This is the POC. And if market is open inside it, okay? Above the yesterday's day before yesterday, above the third minute candle, and before the POC of second minute candle, okay?
Okay.
Here inside, when you will check, when you will click that there, third minute POL, the market will horizontally show that POL here, okay? And you will see if the market is open here, and when you will click here on its POC, it will maybe here, okay? When market open here, like now, this is the value area low of the this candle, and POC is here. Understand? In the horizontal market. Now understand? This is a vertical market. Here it's where it is here showing.
Horizontal. Okay. Right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. This is we are taking the basics from the horizontal market and looking in the vertical market, and this is the POC of second minute candle, and our market, the first minute candle, our market opens here. VL of the third minute candle above, and POC of the second minute candle below. Okay, here. Now, what will happen when market come here and go down again? Okay, and again. When it will go here, like here, this is the VL, and when it come here, you suppose this candle is now, it comes here, here, and now here. So you have to put the trade for here down, because this is the value area low. Here is the value area low, and market come here, and the current market, minute one market, opens, retest here. It's going like in 15 seconds or in 30 seconds, it's going here. Now then it will go down. Understand?
Okay, little bit.
Yes, like you see minute, 3 minute and 2 minute.
Three candles before or after.
This is our current candle, like I am doing. Okay, this is value area.
Look here, Maya. What you want to say? For example, this is our current previous day after candle. Okay. For example, that don't remove. Jivai, don't remove.
Sir, what are undo?
Yes. Okay. So. For this is our day after candle, okay, like this first candle minute one.
Yeah, okay, sir.
Okay, the next candle, like here is a we got a BSA distribution curve. Okay, we got a exactly distribution curve. I am showing you this B-shaped distribution curve. Look, we got a B-shaped distribution curve. Okay, so what is so we have to wait for the next candle, for next strategy. Wait for that. The next candle should be open here, below area here, and POC point is here. Okay, so you have to wait the next candle opening from the 70% of the zone. Okay, so we saw that did not open. It's a second strategy. I'm talking about the second strategy. So it did not open. Yeah. Third strategy. Okay, it's called a fourth strategy. So I'm explaining the fourth strategy here. So the next candle, like here, we got this candle. Sorry, I'm going to the previous candle here. We are stay these candles, and we saw that these candles opening inside the POC point.
ஓ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டே பிஃபோர் எஸ்டர்டே கேண்டில் பிஃபோர் பிலோ த பிஓசி பாயிண்ட்
எஸ் பிஓசி பாயிண்ட் ஆர் ஹியர் பிலோ த பிஓசி பாயிண்ட் ஆர் த ஹையஸ்ட் ஹியர் ஆர் ஸ்டார்டிங் த price from
but
the POC
this POC point this POC point we will see in the in vertical volume right
yes right
yes okay now I understand
then the next candle the current candle okay must be open the previous candles here the Veloria low here the Veloria low this current candle must be open from the Veloria low here the price is here okay This is the our level for the next. This current candle is our entry point. So this candle, if the this candle is going there, and if we got a retest, projection retest, then take your open your deal from the current candle.
Yes, down the retest of
yes,
Veloria
down.
Low.
Yes, Veloria low here.
But we will retest see in the all details in POC and the Veloria high low in. Vertical
yes.
volume, right?
It's vertical volume, right. Because
yeah,
it is our
now
previous candles
sir.
Report.
Yeah.
Now understand?
Okay. Yeah, now understand.
Suresh,
I bar
yes.
Okay, bro.
Suresh and Maya are the same language. I mean.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so if Suresh did not understand, Maya just explained for him in his in your mother tongue. So maybe he will be more clear because he did not anything understand about the distribution curve.
Yes.
If it's possible for you, just explain right now in this curve in
sir,
your.
Sir, one more
tongue.
Time you will explain. After that, I will explain mother tongue.
Okay. It's better because he can't understand. I understand. I see that. It's okay. So Suresh, are you clear? Little bit clear about the strategy?
Yes, bro. Little bit clear, but
yes,
it's very long class today, sir. I have to go to party.
You have to go to party.
Yes, sir. My friends are
going to
party,
marry.
And I am here. Not marry, sir. Bachelor's party, sir.
Okay, you are not bachelor, so you should not attend here.
Okay, sir. I will go after the class.
Okay, I will finish this class within 10 minutes. Okay, no problem.
Okay,
5 minutes or 10 minutes. Okay. So look, it's the for the downtrend and uptrend is same thing. Okay. So and study about this PDF file. It's very easy and easy language than the previous PDF file. It's very easy. So study
okay.
about all the read all the theory here. Concept it's all concept and easily explain here everything what's the market price levels explain here and market volume profile development explain here so read it okay then going read text strategy yes I'm sharing right now it's
yeah.
We are using full strategy nothing more they everyone
yeah.
using this strategy they have no any more strategy excluded
for the binary option
Okay.
No, volume analysis, you were.
Okay, sir.
This is the four strategy, okay? So learn
yeah,
this
okay.
strategy. Then we will go to the live market and analyze in the live market based on this theory.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So.
Sir, I hope I make them little clear today.
Okay, yes, but
yes,
I
am also.
Mine is clear, I think, but I have some doubt about the Suresh.
Actually, Suresh, English, he actually in first because his native is Tamil, so when
yes,
we
yes.
speak, he start translating our English in Tamil, in his mind, and we are so fast for him, in English, so while he is translating and watching the concept and trying to understand, we are going. 10 kilometers away from Suresh.
No, bro, chalai gira rahe.
Okay, bro.
Okay, so today is this class. I start about all. And tomorrow is start homework for everyone. Study about this
sir,
strategy.
We'll explain this one strategy only.
What
that third strategy you will explain
last one
First one.
Third one, last fourth one. Fourth statistic.
Last one.
Yeah, last one.
Fourth one. It's actually, I already, it's the last one. What do you understand? What I tell? Last one. I mean, no, you are explain, one. Talk about this. Yeah. Or about
not
this.
This one. Before one.
Before. Check the recording.
Okay, I will check the recording. This one.
And then
this one. Okay. Okay. So.
Okay.
This one, the what is the if the market is falling? Okay, if the market is falling, the current sessions, the current market opened above the Valoria high of the yesterday trading sessions, but below the Valoria level of the yesterday sessions, then you need to open a sell deal from the Valoria level. Okay, before yesterday sessions and set sell limit at the level day before yesterday POC stop loss is set after day before yesterday Valoria high. Who text? Brian. Okay. So look.
Yeah.
This is the candles. Okay, this is the candles. Okay. So this is the Valoria low, POC point. And look, for example, at Valoria high. Okay. So the next candle, okay? The next candle should be opened. Sorry, this not here. Here.
Yes.
Actually,
yeah, both the
why keyboard is not working? What happened? Wait.
But this all concept we will compare to vertical volume, right, sir?
Yes, vertical volume. What happened today? Maybe my computer should be disturbed.
Okay, sir, we will watch the recording video and tomorrow. Yes. Yeah, okay, it's no problem, sir.
And personally, too, sir.
Okay, I will explain it on the video. Okay, I will send a video recording. Every strategy, okay, part to part. Okay, I will explain the every analysis part to part and in sending the group. Okay,
yeah,
part okay, to sir. Part. It's better.
Yeah.
Okay. So.
Okay, sir.
Have any questions more than? Yes, I'm.
Okay, sir.
I will upload this video after fix my computer problem, then starting to recording and sending it upload in group. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Part to part, every strategy, every.
Yeah, okay, sir. Okay, sir. After that, we will ask the question.
Yes.
Okay, thank you, sir.
So, thank you, sir. So today is that class, okay? So, bye-bye.
Tomorrow, we will meet
4:30 p.m. Yes, 4:30 p.m. Okay.
Okay, thank you, sir.